Hi, welcome back to Rental Academy. My name is Juuso, and today I'll be showing you how to install and use the product variants block. With the product variants block, you can create variations of your products, like different sizes and colors. Each variant can have its own price and its own inventory connections. To start using product variants, let's head over to the main menu and click blocks. Here, you can see the product variants block, which you can install. All right, let's set up our first variants. So I have ski boots, which come in multiple different sizes. The way I can allow my customers to choose which size they want is with variants. Let's head over to the variants tab on the product page and click new product variant. Let's add an option, which would be size. And let's define the first size here. Let's say 30. We can also define 29 and then add one more variant and say the size is 28. Let's save the product and see how this looks in our online store. Here in the online store, your customers can now select which size boots they want. But let's say we also have boots that come in different colors. For that, we need to add another variant property. Let's see how we can do that in the variant settings. So let's say we want to allow our customers to also select the color of boots they'll be getting. For that, we need to add a new variant option. So click Add Option, and here we'll name it Color. Now you can see that we are able to define a color for each of the boots. So let's say this one is green, that one is green, and the last one is black. And let's hit Save. Now, in the online store, your customers will be able to select both the size and the color. Your different variants can also have different pricing. Let's head over to the pricing tab and scroll down a bit to see the variant pricing table. Let's say our black boots are a little bit more expensive than the other ones. Let's say 10 euros. Now, in the online store, we can see that the variant prices are a little bit different. The green variant is starting from 10 euros, and the black variant is starting from 20. Your different variants can also have different inventory connections. Head over to the Availability tab and connect to Inventory. Here, we can select an SKU for each of our variants. For more detailed instructions related to variants and setting up your catalog, visit our Help Center at support.rental.io or just click the link in description. If you haven't yet, visit rental.io to create your free store. And remember to check out our other Rental Academy video guides on how to get started setting up your online store.